This video shows how to plan an off-road tour on the Trans-European Trail through the mountainous north of Spain. Have fun! As a first step, we start track of the day and open the POI search via Google Maps. Then we switch to Google Search and type in the three magic letters TET and open the homepage of the Trans-European Trail. On the map in the right side, you can see all countries of the Trans-European Trail. If you click here on Spain, the area opens where you can download all tracks of the Trans-European Trail that meander through Spain. If you scroll down a little here, you will find a button for downloading the GPX tracks. If you click on this button, the terms of use are shown. After confirming this, all parts of the track are automatically downloaded, opened and sorted by sections with the magic of track of the day. If you select all tracks, you get a quick overview of the well-known scenic off-road trails in Spain. For this example, we want to drive through the mountainous north of Spain for about a week. A possible start of the journey might be the 1st of May next year. This gives enough time to prepare the motorcycle, make all the necessary bookings and plan the journey towards Bilbao. To get to Spain, you can transport the motorcycles on a trailer or drive with clenched teeth on the highway, everyone as he likes it. The planning of the trail starts with the selection of the sections you want to tackle. We could start in Bilbao and orientate to the west, for example. The matching sections of the Trans-European Trail can be found quickly. The total distance is around 1,000 kilometers. This should be possible in about a week. In the next step, we select these sections and select Merge Tracks in the context menu of the main map. A new track is created that combines all track points of the selected sections in one track. We convert this very long track into a route. This conversion preserves the original track and nothing will be recalculated. This is an important step, because we are planning an off-road adventure on narrow dirt roads that are not marked as passable in the available maps. In the next step, we divide the 1,000 km of the complete route into daily routes. To do this, we select the function Divide Route into Travel Days in the context menu of the main map. Now we can select the travel time and average speed or a maximum daily distance. Then we set 9 o'clock on May 1st as the start of our adventure. After we have confirmed the dialogue with OK, we will receive 5 daily routes. These routes could now be converted back into tracks, copied to a navigation device and used later. Because common navigation devices are designed to be used on roads, any attempt to calculate a route from sections of the TET will fail. But what works with devices from Garmin, for example, is navigating with a straight line. In this case, arrows pointing to the next point of the route will be displayed. If these points are close together, this form of navigation is a very good alternative to the use of tracks. It is important that the distance to the next route point remains manageable. Garmin devices can handle a maximum of 100 stopovers per route that must be marked as shaping points. The previously created daily routes are about 150 kilometers long, so you can divide them into sections of about 1,500 meters each with adding 100 shaping points. Beeline navigation will work very well with these settings. How to add 100 shaping points in a route is shown here. Select one of the daily routes and select the function Refine Route in the context menu of the main map. You can set 100 shaping points, which are automatically integrated into the route. The course of the route is not recalculated and maintained as in the original TET. When refining, a new version of the respective route is created, so nothing gets lost and nothing will be overwritten. In the next step, we look for petrol stations, restaurants, guest houses, and camping sites along the planned routes. The Google POI search or and the POI super search can be extremely helpful at this step. Because we are traveling off all highways and main roads, the BPRL gas station finder will not be helpful. The POI Super Search provides the better services in this case. Tracks, routes and Poise can be marked with hashtags such as TT2023. C will help to find everything that belongs to this adventure at any time quickly. With the function Find Poise along the track or Find Poise along the route, you can include all Poise from the local database to the map view and export them to a navigation device. The export of routes to compatible Garmin navigation devices can be done via the Garmin POI loader. Screenshots of Poise are retained and will be visible on the navigation device. With the 3D terrain viewer, you can open tracks and routes and virtually fly the TET and examine it from all directions. Special highlights can be found easily with the integration of Google Earth. You can even save the most beautiful Google Earth views as Poise. All questions about the use of track of the day can be asked with the contact form. On Facebook, you will find many experienced motorcyclists in the Track of the Day community who will be happy to help you. Thank you very much for watching and bye-bye.